Hello, everyone. I'm Bianca Lathriga in for Kate Baldwin. Thank you so much for joining me. And we have some breaking news this morning. Jessie Liu has just resigned. This development coming just days after President Trump withdrew her nomination to the Treasury Department. Now, remember, she's the former U.S. attorney who led the office that oversaw Roger Stone's prosecution. CNN senior justice correspondent Evan Perez joins us now with the latest. And Evan, we actually hear that she submitted this resignation last night.